I have a dual citizenship. Which passport should I use to travel to United States? If you have a dual citizenship and are not a US citizen, you must select the whichever nationality you prefer to enter the United States. You must enter and depart the United States using the one passport.